Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning off automatic app updates on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The first thing to do is open up the Playstore. In the Playstore, tap on the three horizontal lines button in the top left corner, then tap Settings from the options. In Settings, tap Auto Update Apps. Then tap on Don't Auto Update Apps and tap Done. Your apps will no longer auto update, and in order to update them, you will have to manually update apps from then on. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.